Alright, one more. Curse rotted greatwood. Does he, like, attack or what? That just happens. Oh, adding limbs. Guess that was an attack? This does not seem very threatening so far. Okay, can't do anything there. Oh, this can't be good. Half of my life. Alright. So much for my heal. I don't think I've moved the damage bar at all since I hit like halfway. Oh, okay, so it just moves by like giant chunks. Very quantized damage, I suppose. I'm not seeing any more eggs though. Okay, tree 1, me 0. He really doesn't attack that much though, does he? Yeah, I guess they'd have to be on the back, because I did not see anything else that was attackable. Following me? Nope, guess we're stuck. Ugh! Why are you not dying to arrow spam? Thank you. fight started. Guess I got closer than I realized. Maybe I'll see some first round attacks this time. Did he just kill one of these friends? Oh! Hey, look at that! That's new. Nice if there wasn't a giant crowd of people blocking my path to the tree here. That looked like it had a bit of an impact. There we go. Wait, lost him. This way. Oh, I can attack the arm too. Nice. His hands have eggs? Ah, that would explain the attack ability there of the arm. Alright. One tree dismembered. Oh yeah, my souls. Forgot all about those. Pretty sure there was a guy here last time. When I acquired my Mound Maker's Covenant.